Rick is making something special for Thanksgiving. What are you making?
Turkey.
What kind of turkey?
Bacon wrapped.
What are you doing right now?
Injected. I'm gonna put a little this and that on there.
A little this and that. You can put a little something something on the turkey.
A little something something. See, it's swelling up.
Whoa.
All right, I think that's all it's going to take.
All right, now time for the bacon weave, right?
Mm-hmm. Not much to see here.
Some people might not know how to do a bacon weave.
I will tighten it up after. I'm just...
That's what she said.
Can't take you nowhere.
Can't take me anywhere. So now what are you doing?
I'm starting the weave.
So every other bacon you're folding up?
To start with it, yep. This is a little time consuming.
This takes talent. So now you're going to transfer that?
Yep. Hopefully. But I'm also...
That's some, I'm going to call this turkey Dolly.
I'm going to form it into like a football-ish. And last but not least, a little SPG to top it off. Salt, pepper, garlic. Not too much, just enough. And that's it. She's ready to go on the smoker.
Abby's looking forward to having
this. This will go into the smoker at 300 degrees, just like so.
We got our little Rectech doing it on the Mini today, not the 700, not the 680.
Just had to get that in there.
Just had to get that in there.
Well, been cooking for an hour and a half, 300 degrees. Now I'm going to rotate it. I can get it out. Alright, let's see how it looks. Hopefully this knife is sharp. Hi, Abigail. Oh my gosh, look at the juice come out of that. There it is. Ooh, it's hot.